Multiple characters, sir. Respected guests. Long Flag Nation Trust, Vice Principal, ma'am. Coordinator, ma'am. Teachers and all my dear friends. I, Shehra Javed, student of class 11, Sheikh Masood in the college. Wish you all a very warm morning on behalf of SMIC family. Someone rightly said, one child, one teacher, one book, one pen can change the world. Education is very important for every child, whether a boy or a girl. It helps a person to learn new things, skills, and know the facts of the world. Education plays a key role in the prevention of discrimination based on gender. It helps in the protection of women's rights. It increases the productivity of their work. And educated women's skills, information, talent, and self-confidence that make her a better mother, employee, and citizen. Men and women are like two sides of the same coin, but women constitute more than half of the population. Thus, the equal opportunities to contribute to the development of the country. Education is the key factor for girls' empowerment, prosperity, development, welfare. Because there is a huge difference between the way how an educated and an uneducated woman looks after her family and children. Education is essential for every girl in every corner of this country. Because women are the first teachers of their children. Importance to the education of girls has been promoted since the British rule. There were several people in the past like Raja Ram Mohan Roy, Ishwar Chandra Vidyasagar, Jyotiba Phule, Baba Saheb Ambedkar, etc. who believed that girls too deserve the right to education. Let's all contribute to the concept of Beti Bachao, Beti Padhao. Na ladka alag hai, na ladki alag hai. Na ladka alag hai, na ladki alag hai. Hamari soch mein unka darja alag hai. Khwab ladkiyon ke bhi hote hain pure. Khwab ladkiyon ke bhi hote hain pure. Khwab wo rahe gaon ya phir shahar mein. Remember, an investment knowledge pays the best interest. Education is not only the ladder of opportunity, but it is also an investment of our future. Thank you.